Looks like firefighters have this fire under control. It burnt some brush here next to the overpass, but you're looking at about everything that it burnt. There were some flames that got pretty high. They did shut down East 20th overpass for a little bit, but it appears that the police are letting people back through. I'm sure they're just gonna clean up and finish up mopping up here.